AAP leader Arvind Kejriwal supports AIB roast. Here's what Kejriwal said when Ashish Sakya, an AIB member, asked him about his stand on freedom of speech. Last night, AIB roast videos featuring Ranveer Singh and Arjun Kapoor were taken down from the internet. Since then, everyone has been talking about how freedom of speech is now just a phrase which cannot be exercised by Aam Janta. While All India Bakcho's later offering continues to garner political attention each passing minute, Ashish Sakya got a chance to ask AAP leader Arvind Kejriwal on Barkada's special show NDTV Town Hall. The stand-up comedian who was on the AIB roast panel asked Kejriwal, "As a writer and a comedian, as somebody who wishes to live in a country where free speech is protected and the way is it in the West, I would like to know about your party stand and your stand on the matter of freedom of speech, specifically with the regards of Section 66A, which despite the recent amendments is widely open to misuse." Here's what the social activist turned politician replied. "I think it's already defined in Article 19(1)(a) of the Constitution. 19(1)(a), there is a clause which calls for reasonable restrictions on freedom of speech. That is very small reasonable restriction. I think Article 66A is too draconian in my opinion. It needs to be brought down very substantially. And today, social media has given so much power to people to express themselves, we shouldn't curtail it. So it's unfair to call AIB roast offensive as it garnered both positive and negative reactions. As for freedom of speech on social media, well, Arvind Kejriwal is right. It shouldn't be curtailed."